Oh, Janice, help.
I'm late with the boss. I've got 15 contracts to get done by 4. Phil is going to kill me if they're not done.
You know that joke I told you yesterday, the one you didn't have?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you might get this one. Okay, so a man walks into a bar and he says to the bartender, "Can I please have a beer?" And the bartender says, "What's with the big paws? Get it?"
No, still not funny. I'll tell you something funny. I have worked here for 15 years and I've never had a decent pay rise. Now that's funny.
Don't worry about it, let me just show you around. Hey, do you like jokes?
Sure.
Okay, so tell me if you think this is funny. So a bar walks into a bed. Oh no, that's not right. A bartender has a pause. Oh no, that's not right. I'll just forget it. Here's the printer which prints in color, and it's double sided too.
And it jams every 5 minutes.
Yeah, well, over here is the water cooler, which the water is nice and cold.
Vodka would be much better.
Yeah, well, and over here is your desk. So you've got your telephone here, your papers and pens. So I hope you have a nice first day. I almost forgot to tell you, there are three very important rules which you must follow. Alright, rule number one, never look the boss in the eye. Rule number two, do not stand within 1 meter of the boss. And rule number three, the most important, do not ever make fun of the boss's name.
Why? What's fun of the boss's name?
Phil.
You're going to find out!
Oh, look at the head of the boss right now.
Leave it right here. Love you.
Can I help you there, sir?
No. I'm just here to see my daughter, Tracy.
Oh, so you're Tracy's father. Well, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Hey, do you like jokes?
I'm too cool to laugh, but I'll listen.
Okay, so a man walks into a I didn't even get to the funny part yet.
You are the funniest boss I've ever met.
He's not the boss.
Who is this stunning lady?
My name's Jennifer. And
tell the boss that we have time. There's no rush. You know, I never believed in love at first sight. And then I saw you. Do you believe in love at first sight? Or should I go back out and walk back in again?
No way.
Did you just get brighter? Or did you just smile at me?
I never smile.
Come on, how can I plan our wedding without your number? I'll get it. Yellow! Ah, yes, you must be the secretary. Yes, I'll have a coffee, not too milky. Thank you very much.
Oh. There's only one person who calls on that phone, and here she comes right now.
Ah, there you are. Oh, where's my coffee? Did you forget it? Oh, you must be new to this place. Now listen, sweetie. If you want to work for any business, especially a man's business like this one, you have to be on time. You can't be late. You'll do better next time.
Excuse me, sir. That's the boss, Phil.
Phil? You're a man?
No, Phil is talking to Phyllis.
Get away! How dare you! Quick!
You can do 2,000 pages, double sided this weekend. And Jennifer, you can clean all the toilets as an additional task.
Dad, can I speak to you in private?
Of course, Tracy. That woman is an idiot who has no idea what she's doing.
I didn't say that!
I know, it was just an example. Try and be like that next time.
Oh, damn! Get out! Get away! Get out of here!
I'm good, madam. But before I go... Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Yeah, this place could use some shining.
I'm Tracy.
I'm fine,
I'm happy.
Excellent
gifts. Pack
your things and go.
And take this imbecilic father of issue. He is a total embarrassment.
And that is why you never let a woman do a man's job.